he crossed the line. He crossed my line.
They're probably
okay. Maybe just keep an eye on them. So, oh boy. Oh dear.
So this one's pulling as you're getting
pulled. Yeah, I gotta go. I think I gotta go down this way. I think I got him, I hope. I think this one is smaller, so it's somewhat easier.
I'm surprised you're able to reel it in like that.
I think I lost him.
Oh, you think he's gone?
Yeah, I think he's gone. That's what it... Yeah, I don't think there's a fish on here anymore. Well, that was pretty exciting for a minute there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got my other line too. Look at that.
Yeah, there it is.
What a mess.
Yeah.
I'll just figure something out here. You really went with it.
Yeah, he did. I saw that.
Here we go. What exactly is going on here? Alright, so that's the yellow one right there. So that was the yellow line that got crossed. Look at that, more bubbles. Pack bait on.
Yeah. Just cover the weight, right? You cover the weight with all the...
Yeah, with the...
With the cornmeal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Usually I catch them on these and I gotta run ashore quick because they'll take you underneath the bridge and then you gotta be careful because they'll cut it off on the...
Yeah, yeah. That's how that guy got away. It took me too long to get down there and he had too much slack and he was able to shake the hook.
It's right in the bare spot over here.
Yeah. That's it. Yikes. Thank you. is. I got a double. Yeah, I got another one. Yeah, it must be another carp. Boilies? Do you have a minute actually? Yeah, if you could just hang on to this one right here. Just hang on to it, I guess. That'll be good enough, I think. I'm just gonna get this one back into the water.
That is freaking huge!
I'm gonna get this one back into the water and I'll be right back. That's it, right there. He's off. Oh, darn it. Oh no, there's still a fish on there. Still coming.